head at a team like this in 10 years?